Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to play PlateUp using just a mouse. This is very easy and quick to set up. Let's get started. The first thing you need to do is download VJoy. I will leave a link in the description. Once you're on the website, click the green download button and run the installation by clicking it. You don't need the demo VJoy feeder application, so you can click it to uncheck it. Click next, and then click install. Click OK, and there, you've successfully installed VJoy. You also need to download AutoHotkey, which I have also linked in the description. Once you're on the AutoHotkey website, click the green download button. Click download current version. Once it's downloaded, run the setup by clicking it. Click express installation. Then click exit. It's successfully installed. The next thing you need to do is download the AutoHotkey program. I've re-uploaded it to Mediafire. I give full credit to Helgef for creating this. This method wouldn't be possible without him, and I really thank him for creating this. Click the blue download button to download it. The program should run, and it should be in your tray icon. So click this, right click mouse to joystick, and click settings. There's a few settings we need to change on the initial startup. So click general, and make sure for the output mode, mouse to keyboard is selected. Next, you need to click keys, and you need to make sure up is W, down is S, right is D, and left is A. You also need to make it so the left mouse button presses O and the right mouse button presses P. Once you do that, click OK. So in order to use this, you have to make sure your game is running in windowed mode. You can do that by clicking Options, Graphics, and switching to windowed mode, and clicking Apply. So now we need to make sure the script is selecting the correct process. You can do this by clicking your tray icon again, and right-clicking mouse to keyboard and clicking select a game. Once you click it, click the game window. It should say you have selected PlateUp.exe. Let's go ahead and start playing and test it. So in order to start the script, you need to click the Windows key on your keyboard, plus the S key. I have set this to be a voice command using voice attack, because I'm not able to press keyboard keys by myself. Once you start the script, an on-screen analog stick should appear. As you can see, when I move my mouse around, my character moves. So to grab something, right-click, and then place it on the stove with right-click again. Right-click is to grab stuff. So to take a customer's order, you have to left-click, and then right-click to place it on the table. To pick up a dirty plate, right-click again, place it on the sink, and then left click to wash it. So left click to take someone's order. This guy wants a fish and fries, so let's cook a fish. Grab potato, right click to place it, hold left click to chop, and cook it. So take the potatoes to him, right click, and then take the fish. Right click. Right click to pick up the dirty plate, right click again to place it in the sink, and hold left click to wash it. So to clean up the mess on the ground, you would go to the mess, hold left click. So let's take a group order. Left click, so they want two fish. So this one's already done. Right click the burner. Right click, right click, right click. And take the other one with right click, then place it. Left click to pick up the mashed potatoes. And to stop a fire, hold left click. In order to stop the script, you need to click the Windows key plus S again. I can't press K on my keyboard, so as you can see, I opened the on-screen keyboard to press it. This method is also really useful if you have friends over that want to play and you don't have an extra controller. If this video helped you, please like it and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.